Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to remove a bank account, credit card, or debit card from your PayPal account. PayPal makes adding a bank account, credit card, or debit card to your account painless. Over time, you may find that you still have bank accounts or cards that are no longer active, or that are active but you don't want to use them with your PayPal account. PayPal makes cleaning up linked accounts as easy as adding them, and you can be done in a few quick clicks. And now, the steps to remove a linked debit card, credit card, or bank account from your PayPal account on a smart device. Step 1. Launch the PayPal app on your smart device. Enter your PayPal username and password if you're presented with a login screen, and then click Login. You'll land on your PayPal home screen. Step 2. Tap the settings icon in the upper right corner of your screen. The settings icon looks like a gear. The settings screen appears. Step 3. Select Banks and Cards at the top of the list of options. The Banks and Cards screen opens. A list of banks and credit or debit cards linked to your PayPal account appears. Step 4. Tap the name of the bank or card you want to remove from being associated with your PayPal account. An information screen for that item appears. Step 5. Tap Remove at the end of the information screen. A dialog box pops up, asking if you're certain you want to remove this bank account or card. Tap Remove again in the dialog box to remove the bank account or card from your PayPal account. You'll be returned to the Banks and Cards screen, where the item you removed will no longer be displayed. And now, the steps to remove a linked bank account or credit or debit card from your PayPal account through the PayPal website. Step 1. Open your web browser and navigate to paypal.com. Log in to your account if you're not currently logged in. You'll arrive at the summary screen for your account. Step 2. Click Wallet in the list of options that appears along the top of the screen. The Payment Method screen appears, displaying all of the banks and cards linked to your PayPal account. Step 3. Click to select the bank or credit or debit card you want to remove from your PayPal account beneath Payment Methods. The information associated with that bank or card is displayed on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click Remove Bank or Remove Card at the bottom of the information screen for your selection. A Remove Bank or Remove Card screen appears, asking if you're certain you want to remove the selected bank or card from your PayPal account. Step 5. Click the blue Remove This Bank button. You'll be returned to the Wallet screen, where the bank you removed will no longer be displayed in the Payment Methods section. Congratulations! You've successfully removed your bank account, credit card, or debit card from your PayPal account. Thanks for watching. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.